Hello, I'm Meghraj, pursuing my MBA in New Horizons College. Today, I'm going to speak on the topic of ask not what country can do for you, but ask what you can do for the country. So, the main important thing for developing a country is education. The people should be educated. One basic thing we can do for the country is giving free education for the needy people, helping them to get admitted to a good school, giving some donations, donating some books, and then we can support in the health sector, giving them free tablets, giving them free service, ambulance services, and we can even donate few funds to the hospital so that they can give a charity to these poor people and needy people. And then what else, for the environment purposes, we can go and do plantation of trees and create some nature parks for in the cities, so that pollution will get reduced, and so we can even use mode of public transport for our daily commute, so the pollution will also be reduced and it will be under control, and the traffic will also get reduced. These are the basic things which we can do for the country, and everyone can afford to do for a country. By saying this, I would like to end my talk over here. Thank you.